Hello guys, welcome back to another video. Today we are doing the Hungary as it went. So we're now doing the Hungary for round 3 in our driver career mode. Episode 3, season 2. It's time for qualifying here at the Hungary. I couldn't go to Aston Martin. I don't want to go there. Oh no! Man, I messed up that last couple corners. I should have done another lap. Oh! To be honest, I'm not even gonna win it. It's a Hungarian Grand Prix. It's right time to go. We get a good start. And it's gonna be chaos at turn one. It's gonna be like last year, 21 at the wet. Look, it's 3-1! It's 3-1! Come on, Lando! Come on, Lando! Lando! Where's Lando? He's still behind the focus. Lando is getting the top spot. Let's see how it feels. Oh my god. Are we going to get it? That's another opportunity on that. There's another opportunity to turn the code at that point. So far, we have the 17 damage. We have not got big damage. I want to get on that podium. Our goal is to get on the podium. That's our goal right now. We're going to get revenge on that. We're going to get revenge on the wrong team goal. We can get Chequered, Chequered, but we can get Max. We're going to try and get Max. Max is going to work out. It's going to be good, but we can get
let's see how we did not do what you did to this man.
Anyways, it's gonna be the final lap. If we can beat Ferrari, at least one of the Ferraris, I would be very happy. I'll be very happy if we get both Ferraris or one Ferrari. McLaren's gonna be happy if I get signed, because he used to be McLaren, but now we're their rival. The team is their rivalry with like Mercedes, Ferrari, and Red Bull. I chose a mid. Ah, okay, we're gonna get it. Yes, we do get it. It's a little compact. If we get the Claire, then we're gonna get our first win from the final. And that will be our second win from the air. DRS, that would be very great, because then we could get the Claire, but we're not going to get DRS. Never mind, you're going to get DRS, but it's not going to, it's against the line, K2! So we're ahead of Perez. We could, if we get third, then that's... Yes, sir! We are third in constructors. If we beat Verstappen in Silverstone, in qualifying or race, then I will be very happy because it's our home Grand Prix, my home Grand Prix, and it's also McLaren's home Grand Prix because they're British team. I don't know. Thank you for watching. I will see you guys today for the last time today for Silverstone. Then we got Monaco, Spielberg, Monza. And so you don't have four rounds left, basically. But let's hope we can get a podium in Britain. Let's just pray. Okay? I will see you guys in the next video. Goodbye!